moon. It will be bright and light, and everybody will be saying good night. Oh yes, they will, because I'll be stealing women left and right. All right, the nut is all right, and he is smoking. I can smell it. It is coming under the mattress. I mean, under the sheet. It smells horrible, but he is not normal, because he sings like a loon, completely out of tune. For I will have the girl, and he will have the Mongol. I will take his women, and he will be singing the lemon. All he will get is a taste of chicken, because I will be styling. He will be crying. Yes, he will, because he is the nut with no what. And I don't know what the hell I'm saying, but I'm saying it. For she will be the one and the only one for a while, until I find another, go and get another. She will be the one for everyone. What the fuck? Wait a minute. This whole thing is bad! May I not know what I'm saying in 10 minutes? Could I not repeat the same thing ever again? I cannot do Eternal, so I'll just clack! Okay. That's for Ashley. I will continue on this words of a song for all the hot women that I am going to meet in the next few months. This summer will be a blast with a lot of romance. The romance will be fine, but the sex will be mine. Oh my god, it's fucking insane. What the fuck? Oh my god. I need to get myself in the game. I've been out of the loop because I didn't have a rope. So I may as well get a rope so I can get back in the loop. Because I haven't had a girl in 18 months. But it's technically been 5 because I was in hell. The last 13 months have been better than the previous 12 when I was dating the fat hog. But now that I am free of that sleaze bucket Lee, oh my, the fatness is gone and I'm as lonely as fuck. But I'm ready to take on any newcomers. Okay, I won't go there. But, I just want somebody to love and to love me back. I may not be perfect, but I will be.
That's good.